Hello friends, welcome to BMH Learning. In this video, we will talk about bioluminescence imaging. Bioluminescence imaging is a recent technology that allows for the non-invasive study of ongoing biological processes. So the technique allows researchers to study biological processes in vivo and in real time without being invasive or sacrificing the animal of study. BLI harnesses the concepts of bioluminescence using the luciferase-luciferin system as a reporter for biological events at the molecular level. Unlike fluorescence, BLI doesn't rely on incident light, therefore does not cause phototoxicity. Instead, BLI relies on the bioluminescent reaction catalyzed by the enzyme luciferase. As we know, bioluminescence is a process of light emission in living organisms. Bioluminescence imaging method basically utilizes native light emission from one of the several organisms which bioluminesce. This was all. Thanks for watching.